What is agronomy?
Agronomy. That I think of something green. I don't know. I have no idea what that means.
It sounds like the anatomy of something.
I have not heard that word at all.
Agronomy is the study of agriculture. What's the word again?
angry. Onomies. I'm not exactly sure.
I've met a lot of people here that don't even realize that agronomy is actually a word. Agronomists focus a lot on the soil science, the chemistry of soils, as well as crop physiology, crop science.
Agronomy is the production of food and fiber for people and livestock. As long as people want to eat and wear clothes, they need agronomy.
There's a satisfaction that comes from being able to plant something, watch it grow, and then to see it harvested.
The student I think that would be ideal for studying agronomy would be the student that's interested in food production. The one that's interested in helping meet the growing need of food for the growing population.
To me, I guess agronomy is everything. It's the beginning of life itself from the ground up.